I know it's been a while, excuse me, since my last video, and of course, I'm looking rough again today. But I just got in a package, and it's from this new company I heard a lot about, and I do watch some of her video tutorials online, or on YouTube, and I wanted to try it because I do like to order things from different companies because I like to be diverse in the companies, you know? So I wanted to order this and try it out and see what it was about. So I'm going to do a package reveal. This is the first time I've ordered from this company. And I'm super excited. And the shipping was really good too. I will say the shipping was fast and it was easy. So that was pretty exciting. I hate waiting forever for long shipments, you know. So, and I have ordered a couple more things from, of course, Crystal Nails, because I am addicted to them right now because I love their products and everything's so cute. And then some fun things from Amazon that I'll show you guys here in probably a couple days. So, and the packaging is really secure, so I like that. You know, I like how they protect it, not so much the foamy things. I did, however, order a starter kit from them. I ordered the, let's see here. Oh, there's a whole bunch of stuff. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. It says I have 14 things here. Okay, it's the acrylic nail starter kit B plus medium speed liquid. Then I ordered the soft pastel peach acrylic powder, and then I ordered the cameo acrylic powder. So I want to show you that, but it doesn't come in like, it comes in like small things. So I'll have to read on what's the kit. There is some big stuff in here. I want to get everything out so I can show you what's what. Now, when you do order her starter kit, it is a pretty large package, and it's only $25. So, that's refreshing. That is pretty cheap to try out their products and see how it goes. So, I like that. Everything, I'm still pulling stuff out, mind you. Everything is very well packaged, very well protected. I like that. Let me see what's... Okay, in the monitor, I can smell it. It's in here. And it seems to be very well protected as well. It's little bottles. Like I said, it's a starter kit. So it's little bottles of everything. And let's see what we got in here. And I'm going to open them. Okay, so this is the soft pastel peach acrylic. Now, I love peach. So that's why I ordered this. This was not in the starter kit. If it is, I don't think it is, because the little bottles, it might be. I'll have to check. Because you get a couple little bottles, and I did order, let me see, let me set it, I want to make sure I'm not putting in, okay, so this is Cameo, okay. So you get three acrylic powders in the starter kits. Okay, so I have the starter kit in front of me. I wish you could see it, but I'm going to show it. This is not, however, in the starter kit. I want to explain that I ordered this by itself. For 28 grams, and it doesn't show how much I paid, but I know I didn't pay, I think for 28 grams, this was like maybe $12. It wasn't that much at all. It wasn't that much. It was really cheap. So I do like her pricing and her shipping. Oh, it's got a peachy smell to it. Look at that color. I think that's a beautiful color. I love the peachy pastels. So that will be fun. Oh, I'm sorry. And this is from Neo. I think it's pronounced Neo Nails. Neo Nails. I think it's that's how it's pronounced. Okay, let me put that to the side. This, again, was a separate order. This was not in the starter kit. This also was a separate order. It was not in the starter kit as well. This is my Cameo acrylic powder, 7 grams. Micro Picnic nail art acrylic. Okay. This is just a little bottle. I just wanted to try it out. This is very cheap. She does fill it all the way to the top. I like that. Her products are filled to the top. She doesn't sell stuff that's like, oh, I'm going to sell you so many grams and give you this many grams. Nope, it's filled to the top. So these were on my separate order. I wanted to try those colors. Now I'm going to show you the stuff in the starter kit. And everything is packaged individually. Okay? This is a file, and it's $100. Not $100. I think it's, what, $100 something. Let me show you. So you get two files. Get this one. And get this one. It's 100. That's 100 grit. This is 240 black grit. I don't really use these kind, but it's nice. You also get a cuticle pusher. That's nice to have. I mean, I have several of them, but it's still nice to have an extra one. This is all in the starter kit, okay? She also gives you nail glue, which is nice because in a lot of starter kits you don't get the nail glue. And I love having extra nail glue. This is the nail glue she gives you. Okay. This is acid-free nail primer, 15 milliliters. And it was in a plastic bag, and it's foam. So she protects it very well. I like that. I like that she does that. That's very nice. Okay. Here you go. This is your primer. All right. I'm going to get that to the side. This is air dry top coat. I don't know how I am about air dry. I only like gels. Gel top coat. We'll try it. You know, I don't want to be negative about anybody's products. So we'll definitely try it. This is her top coat. Very cute. Okay. It came in this packaging as well. All the bottles and stuff like that is in these packaging. Okay. This is peach cuticle oil. This is a hydrator. I'm going to show you guys this. And this is the monitor. I still can't pronounce that. Monitor. And some other stuff in there. We'll figure out what's in there. I want to get to this for you guys. Okay. So this is cuticle oil. I always love smelling the cuticle oils. Oh, wow. Let me tell you, that actually smells really good. It's got a very peachy, freshy smell. I do like that. Her bottles are very cute, too, as well. Now, I purchased this on the U.S. site. Now, I can also purchase on the other sites, but I did the U.S. site. And it was only $25 for the whole kit. This is a hydrator. Let's figure out what that's for. This is their hydrator. Oh, it's strong. Don't know what that's for. You have to figure that one out. All right, let me put all this packaging away. Okay, now we're going to get to this stuff, figure out what this stuff is. Okay, this is, oh, how nice. You don't really get this in kits. This is a brush cleaner. I did not get a brush with her kit. And I don't think it says I did. No, I got the brush cleaner. So it's very nice. I like that. Okay. This is non-acetone polish remover. These are so cute little bottles. Okay. And this here must be my monitor. Medium speed, yes. There's no leakage in the bottle. There's no leakage in the packaging of any of her products. They're all safely protected and nothing is leaking. So I do like that. There you go. And this is medium speed. I thought I got fast speed, but this is medium speed. Definitely want to try that out. Okay, now we're going to get to the acrylic powders that come in this kit. Okay. So this one is natural acrylic powder, 7 grams. Cute little kits. So this would be the clear, I think. Natural clear. No, this is not the clear. This is natural. So maybe it's white. Maybe it's white. It says natural, so I don't know. This is the pink. See that there? And here. Can't really see the color. My light's shining in. I love sunlight. I love sunlight in my house, so I'm always having my windows open. Okay, that's that. And this is contents will settle during transit. Weight is correct. Okay. This is the clear. Okay. So maybe the natural is white. That's the pink, and this is the clear. Okay. So in the starter kit, you get the three powders. You get your glue. You get polish remover, medium speed marker, acrylic liquid, brush cleaner, dehydrator, top coat, not gel top coat, air dry, cuticle oil, smells amazing, and your primer. You also get your two brushes and your cuticle pusher. It's not too bad of a starter kit, I will say. I wish it came with a brush. Don't get me wrong. I like when they come with brushes because I always want to try the company brushes. It does not come with a brush, but if you have some at home, I'm sure you could use any type of brush. I did not order one of hers. I still use my Enel Couture brushes or my clear jelly brushes are the ones I got on Amazon. Also in this order, I got this soft pastel peach. Gotta have this color, guys. It's a beautiful, amazing color, and I love it. Have to have it. Also, I got the Cameo, which is a very pretty color as well. And this peach is going to last me a very long time, which is good because I like to use peaches when I do my French and with some other things too. And this Cameo, it'll last pretty well too. So this is Nao Nails. This is the starter kit, pastel peach and Cameo powders. Review on the product. Am I happy with what I ordered? Yes. Have I tried it out yet? No, I have not. I just package revealed for you. Will I try it? Yes, I do have to fill my nails today, if I can get time. I don't know, we're already at past 1 o'clock. So, yes, I would order again from her, depending on how it works with my nails. I will always order the peach because I've seen her use the peach a lot, and that's one of the things she uses the most, and I really, really like it. So, yes, I will continue to order the peach from her, and I will definitely try her products. I want to try her Fast Speed Liquid Acrylic, so I definitely want to try it. They're super cute. They're fun. I like that she's added some nail glue into it and things like that, so that's fun as well. I do use these a lot. I do not use these, so we'll see. These tend to cut you a little bit more. So, happy with the kit. Glad I tried it out. I'm sure I will order more from her in the future, especially the pastel peach acrylic powder. I will be ordering that as well. And if you guys have any questions about the shipping, how much everything was, I'm going to look back in my order so I can get that for you. And yes, we're almost at 200 subscribers, and I'm super excited, and I'm super blessed. That's my personal goal. I know that's not a lot, but to me it is. We're almost at 200, so subscribe. If you can, down here, leave a comment, any questions, anything like that. I would love it to get back to you. I love the comments, and I'm super blessed for everybody watching my videos. So thank you so much, and have an awesome, blessed day. All right. Bye, guys.